The city of San Francisco investigating Twitter after the social media giant put up their new logo by the bay. The X logo sits on top of the building formerly known as Twitter's headquarters. The city says Twitter did not have a permit for the new sign. Earlier this week, police stopped workers trying to put up the sign because they did not have tape on the sidewalk below. Police were concerned something would fall and hit a pedestrian.